Greetings and welcome to today's lesson. In today's lesson, we'll go through the spelling words for the day. Make sure that you're participating well using your hands and fingers to break them into syllables and sounds. Make sure you're trying to say everything that I say with me so that you're learning how to spell the words well and learning the concepts behind why we spell words the way we do. And make sure that you're writing your best handwriting, including all the spaces, rules, and markings. All right, the first word for today is apparent. So if something is obvious, so if someone says that this happened because of this, you'd say, well, that's apparent, meaning like obviously that's clear. Apparent, base word, apparent. 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 Markings. App. Rule 29. A-one-r-e-n-t, apparent, right? So this P we need, so it's not apparent, right? A would say A at the end of a syllable, and here we put a one above it because it's not a two-letter phonogram, it's saying its first sound. The next word is ascending, right? So something that's going up into the sky would be ascending. So when a plane takes off, it is ascending. Ascending, base word ascending, or base word ascend, ending ing. I write ascend, add ing to make the word ascending. As, send, ing. As, s, e, n, d, I, ung. Ascending. Now here in as, we have an S, but in send, we have a C. Okay, ascending. As, send, ing. As, s, rule 2, e, n, d, I, ung, once. Now, this normally would be rule 29 because we don't really hear both of these sounds, ascending, but because of different letters, we don't count it rule 29. All right, the next word is basic. So something that is not, not higher up the ladder, something that's very simple, very rudimentary, something very necessary is basic. So we think about in the Army, you go to basic training. That's where you get the lowest level training that every soldier has to get. And then they add different levels, higher levels of training to it. Basic, base word, basic. Base, or sorry, basic. Basic, basic. Basic. Once, rule 4, sick. Basic, right? Now the next word is basically. So if someone explains something to you, you explain something and they don't quite understand it, and they explain it back and they don't have all of it, but they got a general understanding, you would say basically, right? They have a basic understanding, basically. Basically, base word, basic, ending, A, ending, al-le. I write, basic. Now, where's the emphasis here? Basically, right? Is the emphasis on that? The emphasis is going to be on the bay. Basically, right? So we're not going to have to double the C, okay? So it's going to be bay, si, cal, li. But a, s, I, k, a, o, I. Basically. Bay, si, cal, li. But a once, rule 4, s, I, k, a, o, I, rule 6, basically. Right? A's may say A's at the end of syllables, rule 4. English words can't end in I, so he's a Y, rule 6. Next word. The next word is, let's do bow first, okay? Let's do bow first. Like I'm going to bow. So after a performance, when you're done performing, you would bow to the crowd. Bow. B-ow. Right? So bow. B-ow. Bow. B-ow. Once, bow. All right, now the next word is bow. Right? Bow. Like bow. B-O. Bow. Here, this would be like a bow and a hera, a bow and, in your hair, or like a bow and arrow. Bow. B-O. And we're going to use the ow-o phonogram. Bow. B-O. Markings. B-O. Once. Two. Bow. Right. Now the next word is bow, or is ow, kind of bow. Right. So maybe I should have done these differently, but bow. So this would be like the apple bows, the apple tree bows. Right. So it's the main branch of a tree. So if you look at a tree. The biggest main branch that sticks out from it is the bow. Okay. Bow. B-ow. Bow. We're using our o, u, uff, off, ah, ow phonograms. So it's saying its sixth sound. Bow. B-ow. B-ow once. Six. All right. So this is bow. Like bend over. This is bow, like a hair bow or a rainbow. And this is bow, a tree branch. All right, brace those. All right, the next word is a campaign. So a campaign is when someone's running for political office or when someone's trying to collect money and convince people to give them money, they do a campaign. It means to get people to give their support, either financially or by voting or something of that nature. Campaign, base word, campaign. Campaign. C-A-M-P-A-N. Campaign. Right, campaign. Cam. Pain. Oops. Campaign. Markings. K-A-M-P-A. Once. Once. Campaign. All right. Two more words. These sound very close together. So the first one is capital, like a capital letter. Capital. Base word. Capital. Cap. I. Tell. C-A-P-I-T-A-L. Capital. Cap-I-T-A-L. Capital. Now the next one is a capital, like the capital of a state. It is cap-I-T-O-L. Right? Or tall. Cap-I-T-A-L. C-A-P-I-T-A-L. Capital. Cap, I, tall, capital. Now, one way to help remember this is if you've ever seen like the Capitol building of the United States, it has a dome at the top of it. And so one way to remember is that a capital, like a capital building or a capital of the state, is going to have an O in it because capital buildings often have a dome. All right, well, that's the end of today's lesson. I hope you have a terrific day, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.